for Ian Khan. And his opponent faced across the ring in the red corner, representing the Manor, let's hear it for Ryan Overton. This is now just one bout scheduled for 3-2 rounds, the referee, Police Hall.
We are back with bout 13 and we are reaching the latter end of this card. And Dan, feel free to sound that unit alarm whenever you're ready.
Wow, yeah, like, that guy's more muscle and vein than anything.
There are two big lumps in that cage right now. And the crowd are going nuts without a punch even being thrown.
Overton, the clear favourite by the crowd standards here.
But Ian Carr is absolutely huge.
Wow, beautiful leg kick. Flattens Overton. Overton wants to get back up.
Yeah.
On.
Just caught off balance there.
Nice seat there. And Overton, a teep to the face, return by an overhand right by.
Oh, good head kick from Overton. And the crowd goes wild. Shin to shin.
That's
Overton
it.
Comes Overton forward.
Swinging lefts and rights.
Overton throwing legs, arms, everything he can. And he's just swinging.
That's. And for the height disadvantage.
Big left hand.
Oh.
Sorry, Dan.
For the height disadvantage, he's landed 3 or 4 head kicks as Overton.
Well, Carr, it seemed like he'd found some form of pick-me-up, a boost when he dropped his man with a leg kick. But since then, Overton's just throwing everything, including the kitchen sink in.
Nice inside leg kick, right hand by Overton.
Absolutely, Dan. Overton just needs to calm down, though.
Yes.
He's still very tense, and he's going to punch himself out. The trade kicks in the centre of the ring.
He'll find that when he relaxes, he'll hit a lot harder, but he's still hitting hard right now.
Yeah,
Carr's wearing the effects of that, right?
And the thing that I like is, he's got no fear. It's his first fight. He's got no fear in throwing the kicks. He's just throwing them, thinking balls to it. It's going to hit something.
And he's, again, Carr times that leg kick just as Overton's trying to time the body kick, and Overton takes a tumble straight
back up.
Manor team
again screaming, go at him. They just want him to go forward. Jumping team from Carr.
Carr warming up now, hitting those leg kicks, but Overton comes back with a right hand.
Oh my God, I'm deaf in here, Dan. The crowd are going wild as
beautiful
Overton comes
left
forward.
Up at the end of the round by Overton there.
Wow.
Looked like he had Carr wobbled a little bit there.
Carr coming back in the last stages of that round. Overton finding a lot of success. Lefts, rights, kicks. Yes, he touched the canvas, but nothing of any significance.
No, just trips and leg kicks. Straight back up and raring to go.
The last few fights has got this crowd absolutely going wild.
I can't keep up with him.
Exhausted. Overton. It's no disrespect. It's his first fight, so he's going to learn everything he can in the gym and then learn on the job. Tonight he's going to be scrappy. He's not going to be technically perfect, but he's got the fire in his belly of, I'm going to throw this kick, it's going to hit summer, and then I'm going to throw a punch behind it, and I'm going to look to take your head off your shoulders. And Mick Terrell is in the corner saying, go at him.
It's his first fight in front of a packed house. You can't afford to be scared and back off. That ring isn't big enough for the both of them.
Nope.
It's not.
And they're big enough themselves. Listen to the crowd. Carr touches gloves.
Sometimes you just got to bite down and swing. Carr coming in with that front kick to the face. Two low kicks.
Good body shot from Overton.
By a body head by Overton.
Beautiful body shot, though. What do these dual cards do to us?
Oh, I don't know. They do it every time.
Just
right, left, up, right, left by Overton.
Overton.
Carr hits the kick.
And that was
the crowd have come alive. Money.
The crowd have damn near tore the roof off the place. What a right hand.
That looks okay.
Overton can't get giddy now. He needs to keep calm. Oh, big right hand. And
He needs to stay calm. He needs his back now. Upton swinging for the fence.
The manager screamed for him to come forward. Carr is all at sea. And Q's left behind. It's over. It's all over. Upton doesn't even know he's won.
This is a cup.
He does know. And now the crowd go wild. Wow. Unbelievable second round.
Wow. Upton going over to Carr now to make sure he's okay. Lovely sportsmanship there.
Ryan Upton, first dynamite in his hands.
I want to see, have you seen the size of his legs? I want to see him land some low kicks next time.
My God, my heart. Screaming just to be heard over the crowd.
Upton, a force to reckon with.
Do you know what I love? The fact that he didn't even know he'd won until the referee was like, nice, finished. And then he jumped, he was like, yes!
What a performance. Take a bow. Ryan Upton will send it in cage. Let him enjoy the moment. And RMC will make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Both are warriors. We've got a winner at the 1 minute round number two by